Messrs. XYZ and the company manufacture a chemical which passes through three processes. The following particulars gathered for the month of Jan 2014. Now, what is the name of the company? Name of the company is Messrs. XYZ and Company. Now, what is the product which they are manufacturing? They are manufacturing a chemical. Now, to make this chemical, it has to pass through three processes. So they have given us the information of the month of Jan 2014, and they have given us the other information for the three process, process one, process two, and process three. First one is material in the liters. Obviously, class, since they are manufacturing the chemicals, so chemicals kis mein measure hoga? In liters, liquid product hai. So they have given us the units for the process one, two, and process three. Material ka cost. Ab ye jo 400 liters hai, uska cost kitna hai? 38,400. Same way, ye jo 208 liters jo hai, uska cost kitna hai? 18,800. 168 liters ka cost kitna hai? 6,000. So they have given this cost for this liters. Next is wages. Now, what is a wages? Wages is an expense, and all the expenses where we record it up, we record in the process account debit side. Normal loss percentage of the input. So normal loss we have to calculate on the units which are been input. Ab dekho, normally this input ki units to it's already been given. Aur process 2 aur process 3 ke liye bhi the units are given. Ab dekho, iske alawa process 1 ka jo output hoga, that will become the process 2 ke liye input. Same way, process 2 ka output will become the process 3 ka input. So input quantities plus जो भी हमारी ये होगी दिस मटेरियल विच इज बीन इंट्रोड्यूस दोनों को ऐड करके वॉट एवर यूनिट्स यू विल बी गेटिंग ऑन दैट यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द नॉर्मल लॉस. नेक्स्ट इज स्क्रैप सेल वैल्यू. नाउ जितना भी लॉस हुआ है उसके लॉस की वैल्यू दी है कि इफ यू आर सेलिंग दिस देन वॉट विल बी द वैल्यू इन द मार्केट तो वो उसकी वैल्यू दी है. Now, if you see for the process one and process three का जो भी normal loss हुआ है उसकी कोई भी value नहीं है because इसका हम maybe it would be some of the reason कि हम उसको बेच नहीं सकते होंगे and since वैसे भी वो chemical है ना weight loss भी possible है कि हो गया होगा but process two में ऐसा chemical था कि कुछ जो हम sell कर सकते थे and what was the rate at which it was been sold, it was sold at 3 per liter. Now, over here, output transfer to the next process is 50% and 40% for process 2. Now, see, complete 100% is not transfer in the another process. Partial has been transferred. Pura transfer nahi hua hai. Partial cheez transfer hui hai. Same way, dekho, and jo dusra partial output hai, it been transferred to the warehouse. Directly, see, it is so possible. कि आप पूरा का पूरा जो भी आउटपुट निकालोगे वो पूरा मार्केट में वही पर्टिकुलर दिन पर सेल नहीं हो जाएगा. सो हमने क्या किया है, पार्शियल आउटपुट हमने नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस में ट्रांसफर किया है जबकि थोड़ा और परसेंटेज का जो आउटपुट था वो हमने कहां पर ट्रांसफर किया है, वेयरहाउस में. नाउ एट द थर्ड प्रोसेस देखो, यर योर केमिकल विल गेट रेडी, यर हमें एक फिनिश प्रोडक्ट मिल जाएगा. तो ऑब्वियसली इसके बाद तो कोई प्रोसेस है ही नहीं, इसके लिए यहाँ पर डैश दिया एंड होल ऑफ द फिनिश गुड्स जो भी थर्ड प्रोसेस में रेडी होगा इट विल गेट डायरेक्टली ट्रांसफर टू द वेयरहाउस. ओवरहेड्स आर चार्ज एट द रेट ऑफ 50% ऑफ डायरेक्ट वेजेस. जो भी डायरेक्ट वेजेस होगा उसका 50% विल बी योर ओवरहेड. सो द डायरेक्ट वेजेस का अमाउंट आर गिवन, उसका 50% वी हैव टू टेक इट फॉर द ओवरहेड्स. You are required to prepare a process accounts. You have to prepare a process account. So total कितने process accounts बनेंगे? Three process accounts will be made. So make a format for the three process account: process one, process two, and process three. Debit credit. Now over here the units are in liters. So here you have to write down liters, rate, and rupees. Same way on the credit side as well. Particulars, liters, rate, and rupees. So let's start now with the posting part. What is the first thing which they have given? They have given us the details of the materials. कितना material है process one में utilize हुआ है 400 liters. So write it down 400 liters. And they have directly given us the amount. So in the rupees column, just write down the amount. 38,400. Next is the information regarding the wages. Wages is how much? 7,680. So write it down, two wages. 7,680. Next is overheads. And overheads ka kya information diya hai? It is 50% of a direct wages. So write down two overheads. And you have to take 50%. Of which amount of wages ka amount, that is 7,680. So here you will be getting like 3,840 rupees. Now normal loss kitna hua hai? It is 4% on the input. Input quantities is how much? 400 liters. So 400 liters ka 4% is your normal loss. So just I'm writing down over here 4% of 400 liters coming to 16 rupees. Now we don't have a rate which has been given because maybe iska scrap value nahi hai. So no rate. So put it as a dash. What is the next thing which has been given? Output transfer to the next process. Kitna hai? 50% will be transferred to the next process. 50% will be transferred to the warehouse. Ab kaise 50% first you have to find it out. Let's see over here. Pehle ye dekho, debit side units is higher or credit side unit is higher. Obviously debit side ka kitna hai? 400. So just write down 400 on both the sides. Now, 400 में से 16 liters का क्या हो गया है normal loss. तो what is the remaining units which has been left now? 400 में से 16 liters का अगर normal loss हो गया तो what is the remaining liters which is left? 384. So now this 384 you have to divide into 50% and 50%. Why? Because 50% will get transferred into the next process, whereas 50% will get transferred in the warehouse. So 384 liters ka half karenge to kitna hoga? 192 liters. So 192 liters will get transferred in the next process, whereas 192 liters will get transferred to the warehouse. Now we need to find out the rate as well. Case ka kitna rate ho raha hai? So how we will find out the rate? Yes, cost per unit. So you are going to find out the cost per unit for the same. So let's find out the cost per unit. What is the formula for the cost per unit? Normal cost divide by normal output equals to, now just elaborate this normal cost. What is normal cost? Debit side ka total kitna aa raha hai dekho? 49,920 minus what you have to take? You have to take the scrap value. Par yahan par to kuch bhi nahi hai. It is nil. You have to divide it by a input units. So what is the input units? 400 minus normal loss units. Normal loss kitna hua hai? 16 liters. So just let's prepare this up. Process one. Debit side ka total was 49,920. And we don't have a value of it. So nil. Input units was 400 minus 16 units was for a normal loss. So numerator remains the same. 49,920. Divided by denominator mein kitna hoga? 384. So cost per unit hume kitna mila yahan se? 130. So 130 is our cost per unit. लेट्स मल्टीप्लाई नाउ. यहां पर भी 130 सेम वे जो आउटपुट ट्रांसफर होगा वेयरहाउस में वो भी कितने पर होगा 130 रुपीस पर. लेट्स मल्टीप्लाई एंड फाइंड आउट द अमाउंट. यूनिट्स इनटू रेट. अब यही सेम अमाउंट विल बी देयर फॉर द दिस आउटपुट ट्रांसफर टू द वेयरहाउस बिकॉज देखो यूनिट्स भी सेम है as well as rate is also same. Just check whether you are getting the debit and credit equal. Yes, your process account should get tally. Now next will be, ab dekho ये जो प्रोसेस वन का आउटपुट बिकम प्रोसेस टू के लिए व्हाट इनपुट. प्रोसेस वन का आउटपुट विल बिकम प्रोसेस टू के लिए व्हाट इनपुट. सो कितने का है 192 लीटर्स. रेट इज 130 विच विल बी अमाउंटिंग टू 24,900. नाउ अपार्ट फ्रॉम इट वी हैव आल्सो द अदर मटेरियल एज वेल. कितना है 208 liters amounting to 18,800 rupees. Now process 2 ke liye bhi kya diya hai. We have a wages. So write it down. 2 wages amounting to 7,600 rupees. What is the information for the overheads which is given? It is 50% of the direct wages. So first we need to write 2 overheads. 50% of wage ka amount kitna hai. Wages ka amount is 7,600. So 50% of 7,600 will be 3,800. Normal loss kitna hua hai? 5% of the units input. Ab dekho kitne liters humne input kiya hai? 400 liters. So write down on the debit side 400. And लॉस भी कितने का हुआ है 5%. सो 400 का 5%. वी हैव अ स्क्रैप वैल्यू विच इज बीन गिवन फॉर द सेम दैट इज 3 रुपीज. सो 20 × 3 = 60 रुपीज. नाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द पहले तो यूनिट्स फाइंड आउट करनी पड़ेगी टोटल यूनिट्स कितनी है. तो देखो डेबिट साइड वाज हायर 400 यूनिट्स मिली. वी विल बी राइटिंग डाउन दिस 400 ऑन बोथ द साइड्स. नाउ 400 में से इफ आई सबट्रैक्ट 20 लीटर्स ऑफ अ नॉर्मल लॉस तो व्हाट विल बी द रिमेनिंग यूनिट्स. रिमेनिंग कितना होगा 380. नाउ दिस 380 यूनिट्स विल बी डिवाइडेड इन 40% एंड 60%. Whereas 40% will get transferred to the next process and 60% will get transferred into the warehouse. So let's divide this 380 units first. Write down by transfer to process 3. Kitna 40%. So 380 ka 40%. 152 liters and 60% 228. Now we need to find out the rate of it. That is a cost per unit. So again, same formula, normal cost divided by normal output. So take a debit side ka total. Debit side total is how much? 55,160. So you write down 55,160. Hamara iska scrap value bhi tha. That was 60 rupees. Input units was 400 and the loss units were 20. So 55,100 divided by 380. So this will be how much? 145. So process 2 ka rate kitna mila hame? 145. Just write it down over here, 145. Multiply and find out the amount. 152 liters into 145 rupees. 22,040 rupees. Same way. 228 liters into 145 is a rate. So amounting to 33,060 rupees. Ab dekho, debit side and credit side is getting tallied or not. Credit side par we are getting 55,160. Debit side par bhi utna hi mil raha hai. Dekh bar. Yes, 55,160. So close the account. Process 2 ka output will become the input for the process 3. Correct? So write it down, 2 transfer from process 2 account. 152 units at the rate of 145 amounting to rupees 22,040. उसके अलावा कितना मटेरियल हमने इनपुट किया था, 168 लीटर्स का. सो राइट इट डाउन, 168 लीटर्स अमाउंटिंग टू 6,000. नेक्स्ट इज वेजेस. सो राइट डाउन टू वेजेस, 2200 एंड ओवरहेड्स आर 50% ऑफ द वेजेस. So, percent of 2200. So, ये कितना आएगा? 1100. Next information is of a normal loss. 5% of the input. So, find it out कितना input हुआ है? 320 liters. So, 320 liters per 5% is your loss, normal loss. Which will be 16 liters. इसका कोई भी सेल वैल्यू नहीं है, सो पुट डैश. नाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट के पहले तो कितनी यूनिट्स बची है. सो डेबिट साइड वी हैव हाउ मच, 320. इट्स हायर. डेबिट साइड इज हायर देन द क्रेडिट साइड. लॉस कितने का हुआ है? 16 लीटर्स का. सो 320 में से इफ यू रिमूव द 16 लीटर्स, कितना आउटपुट बचेगा जो डायरेक्टली ट्रांसफर हो जाएगा वेयरहाउस में? यस, 304 लीटर्स. वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट पर यूनिट फर्स्ट. लेट्स फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट पर यूनिट. डेबिट साइड का देखते हैं कितना टोटल है. 31,340. So write it down over here. 31,340 minus, we don't have a value of a loss. So nil. 320 is the units input. Usme se 16 liters was the units of a normal loss. So numerator mein kitna hoga? 3140 divided by 304. Here you will be getting the answer in the point 103.09. Over here in the rate column, 103.09. Multiply and find out the amount. 304 into 103.09. So you will be getting how much? 31,339.36. जस्ट राउंड इट ऑफ, देखो यहाँ पर डेबिट साइड में कितने का आ रहा है टोटल, 31340, यहाँ पर हमें आ रहा है 31339, सो जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस पॉइंट वी आर गेटिंग अ डिफरेंस, सो जस्ट राउंड इट ऑफ. Debit and credit got tallied. Yes, so just write it down. We are 31,340 on both the sides. With this, we are done with our sum. Kya tha isme? Entire this unit is not transferred to the next process. Partial got transferred in the next process, and matlab certain percentage was transferred in the next process, and thoda jo percentage tha, it got transferred in the warehouse. Don't forget to do this working nota. It's compulsory to do the working note.